Mount Zion, she wanted me to baptize her, and she almost had given up on me, but I said, don't give up on me.
Right.
But we're so grateful for her. She and her little one, and I'm quite sure those are your parents or some, your mom and some others there. But we love you at Mount Zion.
Right.
Everybody the same at Mount Zion.
Right.
And we love her. And we want her, we want the best for her life. And the best way to start it with Christ in your life.
Amen.
Is that a good thing to start
Amen.
With?
Amen.
All right now.
Come up on the way.
Come up a little bit.
Ryan, one, Nicole.
One of us will have to put our hands over your mouth.
And he'll do it. He'll do it. I'm gonna, we baptize you, Ryan, Nicole. What's your last name?
Harvard.
Harvard. In the name of the Father. And of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name.
Yes.
Name again, out of Florida. What's your name? Here you go. Okay.
Taylor Anderson.
Amen. We love you. We're glad you're making this great start tonight.
Amen.
But upon the profession of your faith, I baptize you, my sister, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost, in Jesus' name. Sister Adorius Anderson.
Cross your arms for me.
Upon the profession of your faith,
mm-hmm.
I baptize you, my sister, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost, in Jesus' name.
Yes, Lord.
None but the bride. young man.
Vinnie Anderson.
This is what Vinnie Anderson Jr.
My Lord.
Thank God for these young ones who come and make their commitment to Christ. But from the professor of your faith, Vinnie Anderson Jr., we baptize you in the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Ghost, in Jesus' name.
Woo!
To groom your children and bring the Bible says bring them to the zeal and the admonition of the Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Biblical sapping while it's young.
Yes.
Thank God you bring them to the church and now they're under some good tutorial teaching and under good fellowship. But if only the professor of your faith, my friend and preacher, I baptize you, my brother, in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost, in Jesus' name. Now, I'm going to ride. Now, you know, I'm going to ride in here. Now,